dissect everything today. I don't mean to pick you apart, you see, but I can't help it. And there I go, jumping before the gunshot has gone off. Slap me with a splintered ruler, and it would knock me to the floor, only worse than there already. If only I could hunt the hunter. All I really want is some patience, a way to calm the angry voice. And all I really want is deliverance. I like Estella. I like to reel it in and then spit it out. I'm frustrated by your apathy, and I am frightened by the corrupted ways of this land. If only I could meet the maker. And I am fascinated by the spiritual man. I am humbled by his humble nature. Yeah, and what I wouldn't give to find a soulmate, someone else to catch this drift. Oh, what I wouldn't give to meet a kindred. Think about your bills, your ex, your deadlines, or when you think you're gonna die. Or did you long for the next distraction? And all I need now is intellectual intercourse, a soul to dig the hole much deeper. And I have no concept of time or any span. If only I could kill the killer. All I really want is some peace, man, a place to find a common ground. All I really want is a wavelength.
Took off my clothes, put on your robe, and I went through your charts, and I found your cologne. Went down to the den, found your CDs, and I played your Jodie. And I shouldn't stay long. You might be awesome, shouldn't stay long. Would you forgive me, love, if I didn't sit in your shower? Would you forgive me, love, if I laid in your bed? Would you forgive me, love, if I stay all afternoon? I burned your incense, I ran a bath, I noticed a letter that sat on your lips. It said, "Hello, love, I love you so, love, meet me in me."